Pause it. Wait a second. Okay, Jesus. Remove this. I have some P.F. Chang's right now. Don't mind me. It's still hot. Never mind. Hello, Mikey. Good morning. Oh, let me... Actually, before I start this whole shebang, my turtle needs me. Why you be pooping in your water bowl, bro? About that, I wanted to give him some water. He was thirsty. Anyway, welcome. Those are my roommates. If you can hear them, Jesus Christ. Anyway, welcome. I'm playing Assassin's Creed. It was included in the freaking PS Plus pass. And I was looking at them. And I kind of wanted to get back into it, but I saw there was like these chronicle things. I guess they're like short stories. Of certain aspects of the Creed. And so I found this Russian one. There was like a Russian one, there was a China one. I'm kind of excited. So yeah, we're gonna try this. All I know is that Viktor Orlov is here. Should have cooked that longer. It's alright.
How long has it been? You have work for me. Always the charmer. But I'm glad it is you that sent. I have a dangerous assignment. Our informants reported that the Imperial family may have in their possession an old and very special box. It may be a piece of Eden. The Tsar's family is in Yekaterinburg.
Oh.
Under God. Just the local militia, townsfolk under the command of a commissar. Still, he senses sharp, Nikolai. If this box is what we think it is, the Templars are no doubt looking for it too. I've beaten them before.
Should I have done these in a specific order? Yo, he's 100% dead. 100%. He just said this is his last mission, he's dead. I'm sorry, what? Whoa, what the hell is this? Weary and disillusioned Nikolai Orlov was secretly planning to abandon the Assassin's Brotherhood and leave Russia with his family, start a new life in order to gain the money required for their fake papers. He accepts one final mission, infiltrating the Templar-controlled city of Yekaterinburg. You must locate the house where the Imperial family are being held prisoner, recover the mysterious box, an ancient artifact long coveted. Alright. This game is definitely not what I'm expecting already. What is this?
One last time.
What? What is this? This is not what I was expecting. What the hell? What is this? I jump down? Okay. Oh god. Whoa! Don't know what that is, but I grab it. Pickpocket. Bro, can they even see me? Crouch?
Do you know what's happening at the Ipatiev house? I've seen more guards than normal beings in there.
I was there this morning.
I pickpocketed them. I have no idea what I just did.
Our fences have been put up.
This is so different from what I thought it was.
Shooting out that light would get his attention.
Use the rifle to kill the guard or distract him by shooting the light. I'm second getting a schnecky. Okay. What? Nah, we shooting. Actually, we won't kill nobody. Yeah. I guess we're killing people. Oh. Sorry, bro.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside.
I didn't have to kill him. I didn't have to kill him.
You'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
What?
Where am I going?
Much worse than anyone else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself.
While standing beneath an underhang, press R1 to use my. Oh!
What?
Oh, that's what I was supposed to do.
Getting rich part doesn't sound too bad.
Man, that guy did not have
if
to die. I know we're playing an assassin, but damn.
Fast. The Empire is gone now.
I heard that some of the smaller countries are trying to break away now that there's confusion.
Which ones?
Ukraine has declared independence, and Estonia plans to do the same.
Ukraine again, what the hell? This game is so weird. Answer the telephone. I'm trying. Oh! What? No way. Lockpick. Oh, then I alerts anybody who's nearby. Okay. This game is very interesting. I like it. Not what I was expecting, but I like it. I definitely wanted to play in an Assassin's Creed game though. I was wondering why it was only 5 gigabytes.
Stay with
oh fuck. Oh my god, he was dead already, relax. Rifle ammo collected. Okay. I keep pressing X to run. What game do I have that makes X to run? What the heck is it here? Oh, Yakuza Kiwami.
Who's there?
Booker Creek.
I see him.
Okay. Why am I so bad at this? I got the Shadow Bronze being seen all the time. Oh. Damn, he jumps far though. Oh, what did I just grab?
whoever you are. Assassin!
Oh, fuck. Assassin, no. Oh. Okay, that's why. You have to be careful. One shot, one kill. I'm 100% killing this man. This man's neck was cracked. What was the point of coming up here? I guess we're killing you. Let's pickpocket you. Oh, we got the classified document. I'm just killing everybody now. I must think about Misha and Aya. I just made up names. I have no idea if that's their actual names. But I must think about them. Ugh. Oh! Fort!
Stop the drum. No more this way tonight. Everybody off.
Shoot. We will miss a checkpoint. I must be cautious.
Use a whistle to lure a guard. Select whistle. Aim? Oh, what the hell?
What was that?
Oh, I realized what I should have done. I have to wait now.
Nothing.
Yeah, it was nothing. Mm-hmm.
Somebody dead? Just my mind.
I have smoke grenades? Oh, fuck. Should I get Gotham Knights? It's a random question I ask right now. Like, I heard it sucks, which is sad, because I like the Arkham series. I know this isn't connected, but still, it's a fun time. It reminds me though of Marvel's Avengers. And that was fun to play the story, but I hated it every time else. Like, I didn't want to play it anymore. Oh my god. I'm killing you. Sorry, bro. Oh, he's not dead. I like the aesthetic that, like, everything is gray except for, like, certain red. Like, that's, like, our thing right now. I like, obviously it's things that I can use, but still, it's pretty cool. Oh, yes. I must take my moment. Wait, no, what are you doing? And then, what the heck is that over there? Can't go over there, really? Killing me. Oh, okay.
I need to get across that bridge.
You will, Victor. Don't worry. I will say, whoever we were with did not sound like a Russian man. I saw you. Don't you worry.
Good. Let's hope it stays that way.
Oh.
Maybe I could pull that platform closer.
I'm so good at this game. What? That was definitely a winch. I was about to say. Anya! Anya! Goodbye, bro. Oh my god! My man! Die! You're just shooting your buddy, you bad. Oh! Alert where? Alert where? What does this mean? Who's alerting who? No! Oh, okay. I had to wait. That's what I had to do.
Maybe I could pull that platform closer.
I was trying. I don't know what occurred before. See, I should be fine if I... Okay, well, not anymore. Oh my god, get the frick back up. What is happening?
I see him!
Yeah, now you do. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Why shoot him? Use a sniper point. Oh. What? Oh, hell yeah. Let's do this. Okay. That man did not hear anything. That's hilarious. Gotcha.
Over there!
Over where? What the fuck do you mean? He's popping up first. Gotcha. This is very interesting, but I like it a lot. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to play the Chinese one first. I forgot what they call them. The Imperials. Imperials means, like, Japanese, right? Or Chinese? Pretty sure. I think I'm just thinking of the Imperial Dynasty, that's why. Maybe that's a different term and I just don't realize that. What? Can I shoot it? What happens if I shoot it?
my god.
I got your key, son. Oh wait, is he gonna die to it? Please tell me he's gonna die to it. Oh, that's hilarious.
Have you seen the crowds that are gathering outside the house?
Yes. They won't get in, but it wouldn't matter if they did.
I got some guts
inside. Look more like an execution squad than for their protection.
There's literally stuff.
Okay. The smaller there we countries go. Are trying to break away now that there is confusion.
Which ones?
Ukraine has declared independence and Estonia plans to do the same, though they want to remain closer.
So they don't want Bolshevik rule? Brave choice.
I thought the key carried over. I was greatly wrong. I literally stole it from that guy. But I guess I'm just stupid. My bad. So this doesn't work.
Yes. They won't get in, but it wouldn't matter if they did. The guards inside look more like an execution squad than for their protection.
I see what I'm supposed to do.
Yes. They won't get in, but it wouldn't matter if they did. The guards inside look more.
Can I do a double takedown? What the fuck was that? Oh my god, give me a second, I'm getting some cereal. Alright. You know what? No, never mind.
Stay where you are.
Ooh, what are you talking about?
He's here!
I didn't even press square in the bathroom. Oh, fuck. Did I take it already? I don't know if it's him or not. I took him just in case. What I don't understand is... There you go. How the hell do you get past this thing? Like, why? Why? What? How? Okay, I'm confused. I couldn't pickpocket. He has it. Why couldn't I pickpocket him? I'm so confused. It's good thing I brought the body. And then these wackos.
Copy. Times are hard all around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours?
Better now that it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still, Das Putitsa will be here all too soon.
And everything will stop.
I have an idea where the key might be.
Where did you say you were from originally?
Omsk. A long way from here.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
I have heard that, but I don't really listen now. That will shoot me before I
die. That's what that does.
Won't be that much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix of those wanting to get rich at any price. Those who don't belong anywhere else.
The getting rich part doesn't sound too bad.
If you can keep hold of it.
Assassin!
Not learning nobody. No. Let me climb up. We're done with here. Let's get out of here.
Impossible.
You told me to snipe. Welcome to my ASMR channel, by the way. God damn it. Didn't even let me shoot him. Okay, so... You want me to snipe? But don't snipe. Check that out. God damn. He not even dead. I think I know what they wanted me to do. I think it was just do that. And then I run. Someone calling me? That's my mom.
Nothing.
Damn, I sure do love being an adult. So fun. Got more cereal. Makes me happier. Let's do this wrong again. Hello? Hello. Hello, 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 hello. There we go. Okay, I have my voice now. Is it you? Has to be you. It's not you. Ammo?
But they won't work together. Kind of bite, don't mix. I'm just happy to stay with
him. Yeah, this is not good. Alright, maybe it's this guy. What? What just happened? What just freaking? Okay, it was on him. I hid the body in there and I took the key. I did good. Somehow.
Fools. I can't stop them all, but I won't let them interfere with my mission.
Hold the crowd back! I don't want the house ransacked before we find the box!
Templars.
Not bad. Yay.
Torture them. Find out what they know. Then kill them. Why would the Templars want to kill the Romanovs? Surely they would murder the children. I have my own family to protect. I need to find that box and then get Anna and Nadia far away from this madness.
Anna and Nadia, that's what it was. Oh, what the hell? The map. Well, that's pretty cool.
I should tread carefully. Templars are all over this place.
He's an assassin. There's a chest down there. Noisy floors, oh my god. Oh.
What was that?
Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so close. Hey, that's not short. How the hell am I supposed to deal with that guy? Oh, I gotta go over there. This do. What'd that do? Oh, I turned that off. Will that guy see me if I jump it? Oh no. Jesus. Camera, follow me, Jesus. Whoa.
The Getty Ridge part doesn't sound too bad.
Those vents could provide me a way to move around these enemies unseen.
Oh, the heck? Where the hell were those things? Okay. There are jewels in this house somewhere. I must steal two of them.
Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still, Das Putitsa will be here all too soon.
I could put bodies in it.
We don't get stuck here.
Where did you say you were from originally?
Omsk. A long way from here.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
Yeah, I had heard that. But I don't really listen out for any news of it.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
What was that?
Who's there?
Just my mind playing tricks. How is your family?
Coping. Times are hard all around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours?
Better now, it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. Is somebody there?
What the hell?
Identify yourself, assassin!
Oh my god.
Don't lose him!
He went this way.
What the? I got shot in the frickin' back. Why am I looking the other way? What is happening? Ah, oh, he shot me double time, really. Oh, he has two guns, I guess. Ridiculous. How was your family?
Summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still, what was that?
Well, I am stuck. I am 100% dead. What? Why is this not a place to go?
Stay where you are! Get him!
Where do I go?
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
Yeah, I had heard.
Somebody there?
But I don't really listen out for any news of it.
The the hell do I go? That window? Okay, I guess.
Just my mind playing tricks.
I don't even know. What the?
Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still, Rasputitsa will be here all too soon.
Yeah, and then everything will stop. Let's hope we don't get stuck here.
How is your family?
Coping. Times are hard all around, but hopefully.
Bro, what? Isn't there jewels in here somewhere?
Rasputitsa will be here all too soon.
Yeah, and then everything will stop. Let's hope we don't get stuck here.
Can't let the Templars put their hands on it.
Yo, if I hear that sunshine thing again, I'm gonna lose my mind.
Yeah, and then everything will stop. Let's hope we don't get stuck here. Quite fortunate inside. In a box, maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
What? Can't be that much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix of those ones.
Sir? Sir, can you hear me? Telephone lines must be down.
What am I throwing at him? Jesus. What the hell is that? I collected the key from the guard. Oh wait, can I enter through these doors now? Nope, just kidding.
Oh, hey. The box, maybe.
Oh, no. Bro, how do I get out of here?
that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up our now?
Yeah, I am.
What the hell? Oh, wait. I think I messed it up.
If you can keep going.
Nope.
Nothing I want to say out loud.
What is this?
Who's there?
Get him!
I see him! After him!
Maybe our intel is not so good.
It's in this house. What?
Here! Kiss here!
Where the hell are the jewels? Get closer to the door so I can murder you.
We will find you! Identify yourself!
I'm playing these games now. What is happening? I just wanted to frickin' do this. But apparently that wouldn't work. The jewels are somewhere in this house, and I don't know where. Hey, Rose.
Who knows?
I have the key. Why do I have to do this?
I see him!
What do you mean you see nothing? I'm not even outside.
Over there.
What the? I don't care anymore. I just want to get those jewels to get my family out. That room specifically, I literally checked there. Victor, I'm getting upset. We're in the frickin' room now. What is it? Is it in the people? I thought it was in that room too, but apparently not. So I can only loot people while I'm crouching. Smoke grenades. He had nothing too. I'm in this room. Jesus Christ. That's one jewel. It's one jewel. There's more than one jewel. So there was two. There was two jewels. Okay. There we go. Okay. Is that a tripwire? That is a tripwire.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
Yeah, I had heard that. But I don't really.
Somebody there?
What? Sir. Who else is here? My man, you did not. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, you did not. You did not. Oh my god.
Where did you say you were from originally?
You gotta be kidding me.
A long way from here.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks had set up our now?
Yeah, I had heard that. But I don't really listen out for any news of them.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
Why?
Can you hear me?
What? Telephone lines must be down.
Can't be that much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix of those wanting to get rich at any price and those who don't belong anywhere.
Somebody there?
How's the interrogation going?
Not well. Sverdlov already had the Tsar and his wife killed. The kids are next if they don't talk.
The Tsar is dead? I need to see that.
They did it. Killed the Tsar. At least they don't have the box. Let's check this basement.
You check the basement when I'm done. Damn. Nikolai,
I wouldn't be so sure about it.
How do you get over there? Ah, whatever. I don't care that much about that. I just wanted the jewels. Let's get the heck out of here. Jesus.
Don't lose him.
Oh,
shield on fire.
Shooting children? If it wasn't for the mission, I would kill you all.
Bro, what is it? The green means I can hide behind it. What was happening?
After him.
Okay, now it works really. Yeah, I know. Let me drop down for the love of God. Oh my God. What the hell just happened? Was she an assassin too? Yeah, I did horrible. Don't even look at me. She was awakened. What the fuck?
I didn't do anything.
You did something to me. Cursed me with that necklace. I could never kill anyone. I can barely hold a gun.
Listen to me, child. I can help you. I have friends. They will know what has happened to you. Come with me if you want to live.
No. My family, I must find them.
They are dead. I'm sorry.
No! This can't be! Maria! Tatiana!
It's too late. You can only save yourself now. Think of what your family would want. Come, we must leave. I'll protect you. You have my word.
We take break now. This game has been very stressful, I think.
It looks like you know how to use it.
Okay, never mind. Am I her now? What the hell? Okay, wait, I wasn't prepared for this. She has the same abilities though, I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, no, she doesn't. Cause she doesn't have any of the things that he has. But am I just useless now? That's the question.
Bolshevik soldiers. They're everywhere. I need to be careful.
Oh.
Who's there? Over there!
Nah, bro, nah. Hey. What is happening? Can I not kill?
Over there!
Hey. Oh. Where did I go, stupid? Jesus. She stabbed him like 5 times. How do you play as this girl? What is happening?
I should just get the guard to look over there.
Yeah. I agree.
One of the children is still missing. I think it is one of the daughters.
Shit. Better hope someone finds it. Quick.
I need to get out of here. Find out what has happened to me.
Bro, I'm trying. Ellie could whistle.
Somebody there?
So I can't. This is a lot more sneaky. Which is gonna suck.
I didn't know I could do that.
You can chill out.
What was that? Identify over there!
Bruh. Bruh. What am I doing?
I need to get out of here.
This game makes me sick.
Find out what has happened to me.
What was that?
I didn't know I could do that.
So I can't throw my whistle, I only can do it where I'm at. Mom, girl, just kill me.
You slid into the dude.
I'm gonna try one more time. Just one more time.
Find out what has happened to me.
Who's there? Over there!
Okay, that didn't count. One more time. Say it one more time. Say it one more time, Anastasia.
What is that?
I didn't know I could do that.
What was that? Who's over there?
Bro. Yeah, no. Anastasia, I'm sorry. I'm stopping for now. No, Anastasia, no. Wait, no. Go to main menu. No, Anastasia. We tried our best. What in the world is this? Challenge room? The hell? What? Contracts. Collect. Assassinate. What? Wait, let's try one of these. I landed on my man's forehead, but I didn't alert. I'm confused. I'm confusion. What the frick? I needed to kill him. Okay, I fucking knew it. You have killed the wrong target. Is there only one dude I'm supposed to... Oh, okay. Okay. I can't kill multiple, so I only could kill one person. How am I landing on everybody's head? Okay, never mind. Never mind. I somehow landed on everybody's head like fucking Mario. Okay, I'm taking a break with this game. Jesus Christ. Oh god. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Hope to see you again. Have a good one. Goodbye.